Because functions are so unique and have an input and output, we have another way of representing it. Instead of using y, we'll use something else. We'll use f of x, or a function of x, because the output relies on the input, x. F of x is the name of the function that represents the output, and x is our input variable, and this side of the equation describes how we change x. To find the value or output of a function, we use substitution. For example, we could evaluate this function for x equals 3. My input is 3, so I plug it in. I want to find the output, or f of 3, by carrying out this math. So here, the output when x is 3 is 7. When you see a statement like this, you really want to think of it in terms of the outputs and inputs. When the input x is equal to 3, the output of the function, or the y value, is 7. We don't have to evaluate our function for just numbers, though. We could also use another expression. For example, if my input x was 3x squared, I would plug it into my function. So the output of 3x squared would be 6x squared plus 1. This would be the answer containing a variable. Notice it's not just a number,